there are major warnings and worries. You know, Seth Blatterman, the president, has said time after time after time, we trust Africa, South Africa in particular. The organisers of both the Confederations Cup and the World Cup next year have been trotting out this rhetoric about how the numerous sporting events that South Africa hosted over the years.